Morning, everyone. Today is day 13 of the Malaysia Movement Control Orders. Yeah, how's everyone doing? Wish everyone is doing fine and healthy. Yeah. Yes, today I want to share with you guys that other than the calories and diet and food intake that we take every single day during this period of time, we have to keep track of our activities. For example, our movements, our workouts, exercise, all this. As usual, a lot of my friends on the normal days, they have a lot of excuses that they got no time due to work, due to this, that, no time to work out, even at gym, home, or anywhere. But this is the best time. The best time for you to work out without an excuse. You don't really need to have gym equipment or any workout equipment specifically. You can even do a simple as walking, right? Depending on your activities, you can walk at least about 10 to 20,000 steps per day. It's not difficult, right? Just walk around. Because during this MCO period of time, a lot of us tend to sit a lot, lie down, and all this. The most, like some of my friends say, they move the most is from their sofa to the bathroom, back to the sofa again. That's it. You can do much more than that, better than that. And also, rest time. I will talk about more on the rest time as for today. Early on, as you can see, I did my fitness challenge workout. For the Rusty Challenge workout, I added Russian twist and a shoulder workout by using my new friend, bricks. You don't really need to use any bricks. You can use any water bottles or loaded bags or anything, handbags for ladies. As simple as that, right? Okay, that's all for today. Wish you guys have a nice day. Remember, stay home, stay fit, stay healthy, and stay positive. And please, stay home. Cheers.